damn it.
The head of a king. Take it to Sheila. You know where. She'll give you coin and further orders.
Heavy. How am I supposed to carry it through the forest? I won't be able to draw my sword.
You'll go unarmed, in common clothes. Try to sneak through unnoticed, but if anyone asks, you bring in the witch some sausages.
You can see it a mile away, and it stinks of vinegar. I'll have to find a thick sack.
Go on. Quit complaining. There's no time.
Eset Mahon, tal este impedon, ilorin et ilorin, feredein Mahon, help daumas.
By the gods, they're closer and closer. They'll not catch me. The witch. They'll not find it there, over my dead body, Horsens. You'll never fathom Master Baltimore's secrets. It's not far now.
You're as beautiful as an elf, my lady.
Come to me, my hero. Let's fuck in the barn.
Ah, the luck. To think I wanted to play dice with the others.
Call them too. It'll be lovely.
Thank you. many more can there be?
More harpy feathers, just like you wanted.
Good work! Why, it's even a pleasure to pay you.
I gotta admit, that might have been the strangest job I've ever had.
Well, it's hardly done.
I'll hear you out, but I've got a bad feeling about this.
I need a few more feathers.
Who is it that needs them? You or this collector?
But he does, of course.
Pretty suspicious. Why didn't you tell me how many I was supposed to bring right off?
I needed to see the quality. Just a few feathers more. I'll pay extra. Decide.
Let me think about it. I've got some more feathers. Sleek and untattered. I hope that'll do it.
I'll look at them and select the finest. There's your payment, with a small bonus.
What am I supposed to do with the ones I have left?
Whatever you wish. I've no need for them. Farewell. Where are you headed?
What's going on?
I'll say it again. Humans are strange. Let's hear it. See, when they're to marry, they become terribly picky.
So, thought it over. I'm on my way to the recruiting station.
Adam.
You wanted to discuss something.
Your turn, Sorceress. I have all you need to cure Saskia.
Let's get to work. Scoia'tael, stand aside.
Favorite type of magic, lesbomancy.
What is your name? What do they call you?
Saskia.
Do you remember what happened?
Poison. They poisoned me. What day is it? What of the battle? Henselt and his army.
Calm yourself. You will have your battle yet. I shall go and announce that you're once again among the living.
Do I owe you my life?
And Philippa.
Thank you, Geralt. I promise to return the favor. Have you succeeded in lifting the curse?
No, but we're almost ready to try. Vandergrift's sword. It's one of the conveyors of the power.
You should have taken it. It's scrap iron to me, a sword like any other.
The Scoia'tael wouldn't let anyone but Philippa near you, and they wouldn't have let even her take your famous sword. I'll try to remove the curse soon.
Why do you aid me?
Let's say it's a question of ideals. I espouse the same ones you do.
You may yet prove a revolutionary.
No, not bloodthirsty enough. Speaking of which, ever stop to wonder that all your commanders are natural-born killers?
It has crossed my mind. The truth is, many find peace far harder to bear than war.
Can I ask you a personal question?
Mm-hmm.
How did you get caught up in this?
It's the way I was raised. I should say it's how my father raised me. My mother died in childbirth. I knew my father, or at least bits and pieces of him. He was a little like you. Never wore out his welcome. But he did succeed in teaching me two things, honor and how to be free. My choice was to spit on those ideals or to fight.